my cup, seek answers on high. Who defies death neath every sky? Oh, I messed up my mission. Go find something to sober me up. Two more jars from Windrest. Make it quick. Two more jars. Easy. This befits you grandly. Aye, luckily I've kept it close for its rightful owner.
May Lord Lao illuminate your path, brave one. I can never repay you for saving my life. Here, a token of my gratitude. From within to ascend, seek from without to craft pills. All things can be my material, yet I choose the rarest few. Uncover the secrets of sky and earth, and thou shalt have pills! Unique creation! Seek from within to ascend, sky and earth!
sage, a villain resides. Beneath every mountain, an abyss lies. Where disparities persist, bloodbaths may arise. I cannot escape, and nor can you! A skinny wretch like you has come far enough!
Just for a short reign over this barren valley.
Bodhisattva Lingji of New Mount Sumeru, the warden of this rat. After the great sage's passing, his six senses were scattered across the mortal realm. This thieving rat chanced upon one of them, yet hindered by his meager might, he could not absorb its power. Thus he schemed with wicked intent, a victim of his deceit. I had my head taken by him. The sense requires such a grand container to release its power. I should bear the blame for his reign of havoc upon this ridge again. Through your valor and sagacity, order has been restored. You are the sole worthy one to keep it. Please, keep it secure in my stead. Men, beasts, Buddhas, Yaoguais. Each of them bears a distinct root from birth, superior and inferior. None should disturb what's decided. Am I right, Sun Wukong?
With the wind and sand you've endured here, did you reach the forgotten kingdom at the end of the land? Did you find the clash of stones and the fall of Tiger's acolyte? If you shut your ears and heed only your inner murmur, I fear the more you yearn for flawless endings, the further you'll stray from the path. Rats and cats, neither grasped their destiny, and yet neither admitted it. Listen closely, young one. Their complaints ride upon the wind. Spared him, punished him, avoided him, eluded him. Master's grace taught, disciples' plot sought. His golden long staff meant nothing once mortal compassions took root. Bodhisattvas too could fall in this way. Such destruction here. The Samadhi wind brought only malice here. Vajras and Arhats before the yellow wind shivered. Mounts of Bodhisattvas, a lion scion and an elephant white, in fear quivered. A wicked Yaoguai of fierce might followed a discerning master. It was his blessing, but also became his curse. They could have put their belief in anything, yet they chose a Yaoguai. Those who deny the rules must suffer the wrath.
again! Pure meddling and danger!
Yeah! Thank you. I shouldn't have. With all my skills, I failed.
Enough with the chit-chat. My belly's growling. I must quench this rumbling in my belly first. The Temple of Crouching Tiger, they say there's meat there. Worth a look. The feast first, then the toil. Hunger brings no spoils. You should eat more, Skinny. Off we go to the Temple of Crouching Tiger. Oh. putrid rat meat is insufferable. Help me score a tasty treat, will you? It drives me mad. I've been craving a taste of that juicy jade lotus. Can you find me some in this barren land? I wouldn't mind some meatless meals from time to time. I have stumbled upon some interesting leads. The realm of gold does hold a connection to this desolate land. I hear the realm of gold is where the sun sets. There, they held rats above all others. And somehow, before we knew it, the realm was gone. Quite odd, that is. I just tried those rat guais. They taste like men flesh. Its people are not yet extinct. I suspect the yellow wind guai had a role in their downfall. Our senior brother gave me a piece of gold. I'll need it here when the time's right, he said. It's the right time now. I'm taking it to the right place to give it a try. I just tried those rat guais. They taste like men flesh. Its people are not yet extinct. It's the right time now.